Welcome back, folks, to Wood Elves. Let's see here. Peace treaty with the vampires. No. Long ships of the grave. Off the map. Sure, we can take that. Let's go ahead and auto this. Perfect. Friend of Flora. Nice. And we got a 20% magic. Oh wow. Oh, that's super powerful. Yep. Boom. He's a destroyer of people. My goal aggression impact. I agree with that. We don't want a peace treaty with them. Okay, so they're taking the minus to that, and then we can, okay, we are going to conquer. This place next. Nice. Our non-aggression pact sounds good to me. I'm not interested in fighting you, Empire. Not interested in fighting you either. Oh, crap. Let's take this out. Heck yes. Legendary Lord. Armored piercing damage. Nice. Razor standard. Okay, we need to get all chunky-fied, I think. Let's take Deadly Onslaught. No, just take armor first. And then you, what are you going to get? You're going to get, sure, Deadly Onslaught? What's this? Charge bonus. Not really charging into battle all that much. Aggression pact, yes, we agree with that as well. Where are those boys going, I'm wondering. Yeah, immunity to this is awesome. Ammunition? Dwarves. Public order. Don't we have... Bringer of Fire. Sure, that sounds good. We've got four there. It's not going after us. Recruitment? We don't need recruitment. Let's go ahead and auto this. Boom. Beautiful. Okay, what does this do? Armor piercing damage as assigned. We will give that to him. Let's seed this as well. Warrior's Bane. Constantly. Affects enemies in range, 40 meters, and it's constant. It's a hex. Ooh, that's pretty good, actually. Longship graveyard. And we got more on the treasury. Heck yeah. Super good. Super good. Now we need to continue our assault. Yep. Go ahead and build that. What are we going to do here? We are going to march. We're going to heal up first, and then we'll march. That's my plan. Curious on where these orcs are going. I'm going to decline that. Yep. We're going to wait a couple of turns, I'm thinking. Thinking about being allies with greenskins, that way they don't attack us. I refuse that offer. Oh crap, where's that at? Raise an army. And we could raise another army. Why don't we? Because we don't have enough income, I don't think. We could recruit another lord. Humble. Stupid. That's five. That's hero. This is two leadership. Could, but that upkeep is so expensive. That needs to be taken care of. How are we doing here, Oaked? Need five in order to get that. What's he doing? Oh, he broke. Yeah, he's hurting bad. We're not going to do anything now. We're going to wait another turn before we march again. Uh-oh. Admin military access. I accept that. We can do that. We're just going to take it from the chaos. We're going to leave it be. We're going to march our butts over there and kick their butts. Ooh, more chaos is coming. Non-aggression pact, we accept that. Think if we take out this army, we can keep going. So that's what we're going to do. They're going to retreat. Oh my. Oh, we got this. Let's fight this. I didn't raise a giant ass treant just to get bowled over, but now. Whoa. We should have a huge advantage here. Although they have shields and stuff, so, and they have cavalry. I'm glad that I made the investment. Oof. I'm glad I made the investment. Now, this is going to be a defensive battle, which is good because we've got my tree man to help tank for us. I don't know what all forces we have. I think we have 17. But we have the high ground, and it is a decent location. But it is beastmen. Scourge beastmen. And they got Minotaur, and they have a siege weapon. Will be interesting. They have archers, but we're not too worried about their archers. Our archers will definitely take care of theirs. Those monstrous creatures, on the other hand, they might be a challenge for us. That cavalry. Oof, that cavalry is going to be a pain in the ass. We'll definitely gamble on that. Got a six. Really? This is our defensive location? Well, actually, this is our defensive location. This will be perfect right here. Okay, so we are going. What do we got here? We have wind riders. We have dryads. So we're going to need both of our treants. Yep, boom, boom. But we don't have trees though for our cover. Yes, let's start our deployment. We have these guys, and they have poison arrows, so they can skirmish all day long, and nobody will ever catch them. Spread these guys out a little. Spread these guys out a little. If we bottleneck, we're going to be in trouble. They are skirmishers as well. Okay. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to form a core with our treants, right? And then we're going to form a core with our dryads. We're going to form. that cavalry is going to pay a pain in the ass. I'm not sure how we're going to do that. Yep, cavalry is going to be right here. Can we spread them out just a little bit more? We can. Now the reason why I'm doing that is because of their siege weapons. Their siege weapons are going to be terrible. But what we got here? We have cavalry. I'm going to start the battle and then pause it. We're going to work on their cavalry. If we can, we are going to have cavalry over here as well. Okay, and let's go ahead and fast forward the game. Oh shit. Very fast armor piercing. I don't think we have armor piercing, do we? Oh lord, they're coming for us. I'm trying. Okay, so what's going on here? And get them. Let's go ahead and pause this because we're slowing this down. We need to jump in here. In there, yep. Yep. And focus on them. Archers are focusing on archers. Doing here? Tree. Okay, he's doing that. Should be tearing up these Minotaurs pretty good. Should be skirmishing. Yeah, these Minotaurs are almost gone. Oh shit. Let's not do that. Let's not skirmish anymore. Oh, they're breaking. 3 seconds to that. Our riders doing? Our riders are knocking them out on their artillery, tiring, wavering. Should be dropping soon. Then once they have him down, finish him off, come on, finish him off. Finish him. I mean, you can't escape. You literally cannot escape. Kill him. There we go. Let's go tear up these right there. And then you. You're still in the middle of it. Yep. Okay, they're broken. Let's go ahead and get this range from behind. Come on, guys. They're broken. They're okay. Let's melee these guys. Okay, where are you at? You're right here in the thick of it. Right there, sounds good. Explosion, boom. Big hits right there, big hits. Where's my other tree man? Yeah, he's doing wonders, doing wonders. Okay, they're broken. Now we need you to come in and save the tree guys. He's a beast. He's a beast too. Look at this. Look at this. Treeman all the way, man. Treeman all the way. Oh, come in like so. Activate skirmish mode. We're doing okay. There we go. They're broken. They're broken. See, one hero makes a huge difference. Speaking of which, where is their hero? Bestial herd. You have fresh troops here. Actually, yeah, we need to take out him. Where's their leader? That's a good question. Where is their leader? Yep, there we go. Not too shabby, guys. Not too shabby. I think that's good. Yeah, we broke him. Look at that. Look at the damage. Oof. Yep, we've got cavalry. He has to use them. Should be able to melee them to death, I think. Yep. It's on that melee. I mean, they're routed, so just do as much damage as you can. I like these guys. These archers are really good. Now we're just inflicting as much as we can, as much damage as possible. You don't want them to escape, at least not with as much as they ran away with. So we took care of their siege, so somebody else can come in and clean house. Yeah, he did good. He did good. I wonder if he leveled. I'm sure he did. Let's give him more armor. I mean, he did good on HP, but that armor. Oof. He tanked a lot. Tanked a lot. I didn't think it was devastating. I didn't feel like it was. Both of our forces, considering the amount of forces that we had to deal with, we did quite well, I think. It would have been smart had they just let their artillery just throw rocks till it runs out. Use your artillery, guys. Always use your artillery. We nullified it pretty quick. I feel like we did. Perfect. And we'll go ahead and take out the captives. Non-aggression pact, we'll agree to that. Enemy killed in battle. Nice. Good job, guys. And he leveled up. Even better. Yep, give me that armor. Give me that tasty, tasty armor. You can see the two difference, the vastly different approaches. We're going to take that armor. Armor's so good. Where are you going, buddy? Yep, auto that as well. Sure, just take more armor. It's hard to go wrong with armor. Really hard. We'll go there next. Okay. We can auto this. Decisive victory there. Tormentor's sword. Once again, we're not going to try and get into any fights with them. Let's go ahead and auto this one. Yep. Fire resistance gem. Nice. Using Durthos iron, defeat 5 armies. Completed. I have 3 treekin in the falling army. Okay. So we need treekins, which we already have. I guess. We are going to go with. It's pretty nice. Let's go with HP. The longer you can last, the better. You have pretty much an army unto yourself. Where are we going to build here? This is a good question. Let's actually fortify these lands. Yep. What we need to do? Move any character there. Raid that location. Simple enough, we can do that. Can we raid? Yep, raiding stance. Vigor in battle is winded when raiding your own providence. There we go. That was easy enough. Can't take that. What are we going to take now? We're going to take unlocks technology. Yep. Do we have? We've got enough, right? So we need population right now. We need 10 turns until we have awesome population. What else do we need? Success. Go with Hawk Riders, Great Eagle, Forest Dragon. We definitely want a Forest Dragon, and we definitely want more Treemen. Resource-wise, we cannot upgrade any resources. Can do that, but I feel like we're in a good spot. Got true. Let's see here. Ember consumption 3. Public order, diplomacy, enemy siege holdouts, plus 15 when fighting against beastmen, wild herds. Yep, we're definitely going to take that. That damage alone is nice. Defensive alliance, sure. And they're willing to pay me. Peace treaty, and they're willing to pay. No. Negative growth. What's our mission? Shields of the Forest. I guess we're just going to claim it then, okay? We still need that. Oh man, plus 20 replenishing rate. Yes, please. Recruitment, diplomacy with undead. Income from ports. Ooh. Yeah, we'll take that. Top knots. So we're not going to fight this. I don't know why we would. Ooh, this might be a good fight. And we will start this fight in the next episode. I will see you folks in the next video. Bye.